An Antrim County judge dismissed an election lawsuit aiming for another audit of Michigan's 2020 election results. Judge Kevin Elsenheimer ruled Michigan's January election audit was lawful. The judge also ruled a forensics test of the election equipment had already been granted to the plaintiff, Bill Bailey. Secretary of State Jocelyn Benson and Attorney General Dana Nessel support the ruling. Bailey and his attorney can also make an appeal.